Okay, my YouTube friends, here is my prototype fishing arrow that is filled and solid so it won't float anymore. And I'm going to just do a little short pull out the line off the reel and start it moving around the back of me a little bit, please, so you can see it going in through the water. Now, there's fish down there, but we'll just give it a go and see what happens. And the arrow doesn't float. Voila! No fish, but that's the way it works. Okay.